community members gathering today to make sure everyone has a place to rest their heads easy at night. The Irondequoit Fire Department partnering with Sleep and Heavenly Peace to give away beds to kids in need. And organizers say their mission is inspired by those kids who have to sleep on the floor or couch instead of a cozy bed. And if you want to pitch in, they are also in need of funding as well as donations of comforters and bedding.